Last night's Oscars were a historic night. Two of the big winners standing out as pivotal moments for the deaf and hard of hearing community.
Local 5's Mary Sugden joins us in studio with that perspective. Mary.
CODA, which stands for Children of Deaf Adults, focuses on the story and struggles of a girl who's the only hearing person in her deaf family. Not only did the film take home Best Picture, but Troy Katzer's Best Supporting Actor win makes him the first deaf man to win an Oscar. Now, I spoke with two women in the deaf community who tell me this awareness and support is well overdue.
CODA's Oscar night was an emotional one for Shirley Hampton. The president of the Iowa Association of the Deaf reflected on the fact it's been 35 years since Marley Matlin became the first deaf person to win an Oscar, adding, "Now this is the second one." Hampton tells me for years, the deaf community has worked to get jobs in the movie industry. She explains, "It portrayed CODA, or Children of Deaf Adults. I'm deaf, but also a CODA because my parents were deaf too. Being a hearing CODA is different from being a deaf CODA. We have our own culture. Hearing CODAs have both cultures, deaf and hearing, but their frustrations and struggles are identical to many others."
In all honesty, it is about time.
Jennifer is the executive director of Thrive Together, a nonprofit dedicated to improving the lives of the deaf and hard of hearing, and is speaking with us through the help of a relay interpreter.
We're just trying to be treated as our equal hearing counterparts. We're all very intelligent. We all can do it. The only thing we cannot do is hear. So there's so many things with technology that has, so many advances in technology that now, you know, is working.
She hopes this film not only builds awareness for the deaf community, but opens the public's mind.
Watch the movie. Definitely watch the movie. Troy, who won the award last night, the Oscar, and Marley Matlin, you know, they truly are showing that we are able as well. And we definitely can do it as our counterparts do it.
And again, Troy Kotzer's Oscar win makes him the first deaf man to win an Oscar, the second person behind Marley Matlin, who also starred in the film. Now, Shirley tells me his dedication of the award to CODAs like her was truly moving. In the studio, Mary Sugden, Local 5 News, We Are Iowa.